Taking you guys along with me, just like a day in the life, little vlog or whatever. I'm out today. I don't know if you guys know, but I work a full-time job down here in Georgia. So I'm actually off today. Excuse me, first of all, because excuse me today because I actually just woke up. Like, we literally rolled out the bed. Well, and next time I meet stuff together, I didn't sleep with this boy. This is my friend.
What's up, y'all?
This is my best friend. Tay was actually in my last video. If you haven't watched my home decor DIY video, go ahead and do that now. He was actually in my last video helping me. He's a really good friend. We're just good friends. But yeah, he actually fell asleep on my couch last night, and we just woke up and was like, my coffee maker is not working right now. So we was like, let's go get McDonald's coffee and whatever. So we're actually on the way to McDonald's right now to just get some coffee, and then I'm actually gonna just like run a quick little errand, and then we're probably gonna get dressed. Right, okay, period.
Mickey D's, me, please.
Even though I hate McDonald's coffee, y'all, I'm a coffee connoisseur. For those of you who know me, y'all know that. And, you know, but there's no Starbucks. You know, Starbucks is really canceled right now.
Y'all, don't listen to
this
girl.
Don't be cussing on my channel, okay? My grandma watches my channel.
I'm messing up, bro.
But anyway, so we just pulled up at Starbucks, y'all. So I'm about to get something. What y'all about to get? I think I'm about to get like a cappuccino. Because if you get an iced coffee from Starbucks, it'd be nothing but like milk.
It's McDonald's.
Oh, this is like McDonald's. I'm sorry. But if you get an iced coffee from McDonald's, it'd be like nothing but milk. So I'm about to get a cappuccino, I think. And
it's so cheap.
I think we just pulled up.
It's so cheap.
It is cheap. It's like only like $1.50 for iced coffee.
Let's see what kind of coupon.
Right, I gotta look at my deals app real quick, so give me a second. Okay, so we got our coffee.
Cheers.
That could be the little tag. Y'all, I'm like we look so hit. Like, I don't know about Taylor good, but I look hit. We literally just rolled out of bed and was like, oh, let's go get some coffee real quick. But I'm actually about to run like one errand, actually. I gotta mail something off. I gotta mail off this package to this girl. And that's what I'm about to do real quick.
I'm about to get
the
surprise coffee.
We could've went to Dunkin' Donuts.
Yo, this coffee was so nasty, y'all. Like, this coffee was so nasty. I'm gonna get me some more from Dunkin' Donuts. Do y'all like Dunkin' Donuts?
Coffee? Right, low-key, I haven't had Dunkin' Donuts in a minute. You run on Dunkin'. I tried to get Dunkin' Donuts.
But this is not for me.
I look crazy. Like, look how I'm looking.
Should I get some more coffee?
I got this cappuccino
this
that
was
I got.
Really good.
Your coffee, I don't know if you need some more coffee because you be a little hyper. I don't know. But my coffee that I got is good. Like, I got a cappuccino. Mine is good, but it was cold. Like, literally, my coffee was like lukewarm when I got it, and now it's cold.
Yo, I think it's because, let me tell y'all why her stuff is cold. Because she ordered a cappuccino like 30 times, right? Mm-hmm. And then the girl was like, oh, you want a medium cappuccino,
no,
frappuccino,
She kept saying frappuccino back to me. Like, she's like, okay, so you got a medium caramel frappuccino. I'm like, no.
Cappuccino.
And I said it back like three times, and she act like And she almost, she was, and she like almost like cut, like she just didn't say no more. Like, that's what it is. Like she getting a frappuccino. Like, you know, like she thought I didn't know what I was talking about.
You know they like that. Is that all, ma'am? Your stuff.
Yes, that's what she just kept saying. Afterwards, she didn't even repeat it. She was just like, okay, is that all? Your total gonna be this amount. And then of course, when I went up there to pay, she was like, okay, medium frappuccino. And I'm like, no, I had a cappuccino. I don't want no frapp. I mean, the fraps be good, but it's like I wanted to fill my coffee. Like, if you get it
from
me,
the connoisseur herself. Okay. Big double CC. Coffee connoisseur.
Stop! Don't do me.
Okay.
Don't do me. But no, because you know if you get like a frappuccino or like an iced coffee from McDonald's, you're not gonna feel nothing. Like, it's just gonna be like milk. You know what I'm saying? A frappuccino is just kind of like getting a frappuccino from Starbucks. It's just going to be tasting good. But if you actually get like a cappuccino or a latte, you actually are going to feel your coffee. And like, you know, it's actually going to give you that little coffee buzz. Especially, I mean, I don't know for y'all, because I drink coffee like every day. So for me, iced coffee from McDonald's is not going to do nothing.
So what happened was, y'all, she had already ordered the frappe like 30 times. Yes. The cappe, okay?
The cappuccino.
Then we get to the front and they like, oh, you had a frappe. We pay for our stuff. I get my little drink. It's good or whatever. Then they told us to pull up, y'all. They already made her a frappuccino.
Yeah.
They just decided to pour some hot water in that shit. I mean, that's it.
Basically.
You better beep, beep, beep.
I'm going to have to beep you out. Cause
and blur my
church fam watches my, supports my YouTube. And they don't want to hear all that cussing. But anyways.
Y'all, she keep grilling me. Damn, where the cookout at?
I didn't even get it ever. Okay, so we just pulled up at FedEx. Let's get out the car. Whew. It's actually a pretty nice day. Hey, okay. Do a little park wheel for the vlog for the subscribers.
That's what that coffee do.
That's what that coffee do. This boy just did a whole cartwheel. So we at FedEx now. We're at FedEx. I'm about to get this shipping. I'm about to print. I don't have a printer, so I'm about to print this shipping label for this girl. Okay, hi guys. We're back.
Hi.
This is my friend Shauna. Y'all see her before. There's Tay. So we just got done getting dressed, and we just met up and stuff, and now we about to leave out.
Everybody asked me about
this. Everybody looking fine.
Y'all let me know, drop in the comments if you was in my bag before.
We really do. We all matching. We all got on like black and white.
We kind of do.
I'm giving you rainy day realness.
She giving you rainy day realness.
The rain had the
babies
to come back. I will not be wet today.
Hold on, hold on. Let me get into it. Hold on. We got to get into it.
Clear bag, you know, protect the funds.
And ooh, she said protect the funds.
And the clear hat to protect the edges.
Okay.
And then my boots, you know, protect the feet.
Get into it.
Period.
Okay. Tell what you giving.
You know what I'm saying?
Tell what you giving.
The boy's trying to hit some ninja realness today.
Ooh, like, ninja realness.
Got the bag. Is it one or
he on some Black Lives Matter.
I want some black and gold type vibes.
We at war.
Like,
this is
we at war. Nah, not the shoes though. Not the shoes.
I'm giving you scoop, very much school girl.
Classy.
Nothing
girl.
All right, y'all, let's go. Y'all, it's already like 4:30. Y'all, yes, it's like already 4:30, and we literally are just now getting out the house. And you know it's like quarantine right now, y'all. So literally, everything be closing early, which is so sad. Ooh, honey, that's...
Y'all were with us earlier today.
Ooh, that sun hitting. The sun is hitting. Ooh, baby.
Take your fighter.
Oh,
option is on your left. Rag-O-Rama.
So y'all, this is this downtown?
Mm-hmm.
This is
like little five.
This is like little 5 points. So this is a little like artsy, cute little area in the city in Atlanta. Y'all know, oh, this is the place right here we're going to. This is the thrift store we're going to. So yeah, we're just out here. I actually, you know, y'all know I haven't really been out here for a whole year yet. So I haven't really seen everything like that. And so they're taking me to this thrift store today. So yeah, we're gonna check it out, see what's popping. We're down here now, y'all, about to go into this little thrift store. It's so cute down here, like it's so cute and just artsy. Like look at it. Yeah, it's just like cute art everywhere. Like every building has like all this nice art and just like wow, like look at this. And it's always black faces everywhere you go in Atlanta. There's black faces everywhere. Like look at this, y'all. I wonder who made this. So this is the thrift store we're going into. It's called Rag-O-Rama. Go in here and see what's tea.
Hi,
oh,
there's no filming.
Oh, okay. Rag-O-Rama
in Atlanta.
So we just got out of Rag-O-Rama in Atlanta. What you guys? I mean, it was cool. Like
I think the vibes in there were really nice.
The vibes in there were nice. Everybody who worked there was very eccentric. Yes, we couldn't film in there. They did have the pieces, but it was a little too pricey. Like Shauna said, it was like if you're looking for thrift store prices, that's not the place to go.
Thrift store prices is not the place, but rare finds and you don't mind paying a little extra, then this is the place. Cause they did have like rare pieces.
They did. They had all the like little funky looking, mm-hmm.
And they
like,
also had like vintage stuff and they had new stuff too.
Yeah.
So that's cool. Yeah.
It was like a good mix.
That for me personally, they didn't have like my style. Like I'm more so like if I'm going thrifting, I would want like some nice kind of streetwear kind of clothes. They had more so really like vintage type of things.
Yeah.
But I would really enjoy like a nice streetwear piece.
Yeah.
And the shirt that I had and I put back, y'all messed up.
We like also if you're a plus size baddie like me,
right?
It wasn't a lot of options for us, but. I mean, the shoes were definitely cute.
The
shoes doesn't matter. The bags was, no.
Yeah, the bags were not.
But they definitely had cute shoes, too.
Yeah. They did. They had cute shoes. The shoe selection wasn't as grand as I thought it was going to be. But, and the bags were just, like, we were trying to look for, like, cute little vintage-looking bags, you know. But they really just had, like,
regular bags.
Yeah, they weren't, like, the bags weren't, like, the pieces. They really weren't. But I did find me one cute little bag though. But it was. We'll show y'all you guys what we found.
Y'all,
but
the location is so nice.
The location of it is nice. But yeah, now we're just walking down the strip, seeing what we see, being fabulous. Y'all, so we just came out eating. Y'all, somebody just got to a fight. Hold on. Yeah, so we just got done eating at this little spot. But we came out the door and somebody was fighting out there. And I don't know if they robbed him or what, but.
I think he got robbed.
I think he got robbed too.
I think he got robbed, y'all.
I think.
She said, I got like $500.
We didn't go
robbed. Okay, child. We'll be about to go into this little tattoo spot. Tay tomorrow, he want to get a tattoo. And I might get my belly button pierced. Maybe.
No, it's just like, I'm scared.
I might get my belly button pierced, but I don't know about it, y'all. I don't know. But okay, let's go in here and see what it's hitting on. Be careful. That was there when we came in before, too.
How are you? Hi. Oh, sorry.
Okay, y'all. So we decided to get piercings. I'm getting my belly button pierced, and Shauna's not getting anything today.
I'm giving them support.
Yeah, she's giving us support. That's what matters. Tay's gonna get his nose pierced. So Tay, how are you feeling?
Nervous.
I'm trying to calm down. So honestly, I think that the decision was the most nerve-wracking part for me. Mm-hmm. And now I'm just kind of like, it's nothing but to just get over with and do it. Yeah, we already made the decision, like, just do it. But yeah, so we just here chilling. I can't believe they talked me into this, y'all. I've been wanting to get my belly button pierced, but you know, I wasn't thinking like today would be the day. But my mind's where we are here. And we're supposed to be going on vacation. So
You know, I keep forgetting about our vacation.
Yes, we're going on vacation. We bought some tickets and everything.
We really haven't found an Airbnb yet.
Yes, though. We have to find out. I forgot about that. We still have not found the Airbnb.
I've been looking though, and I don't know if we haven't found nothing
that's like,
is it
really hitting? Tay nervous, y'all. He nervous.
Y'all, one of these days we'll be in Miami. Can we match and we're all like?
Yes, we should. We should definitely match.
Y'all, she is about to get her belly pierced.
I'm about to get piercing, y'all. I'm a little nervous. But we're about to get it over and done. We got to be fine, whatever.
Yes. About to be shiny.
We're about to get the abs together.
Think
about it, now we can go to
Spencer's and go shopping for
piercings
together. Like, you know,
shit.
Tell you funny.
So you gotta take your shopping for piercings before?
Yeah, that's because she's gonna want to change it
It doesn't look like.
Y'all, It really wasn't bad at all.
Good.
I need to.
Tell you,
you
really do.
I'm not
gonna
yeah, she did.
Try not to say that.
Look at how she ate that.
Like, I feel like, especially like the actual needle part, maybe like putting the jewelry in, that kind of hurt a little bit. That was a bit, yeah, little bit more of a pinch.
That hurts more than the actual
pinch. Really wasn't that bad. Like, I've gotten shots that hurt more than that. Like, literally, I would say.
You
said
you
well,
got
I said shots.
That's a rough neck.
She's a rough neck. I know, right?
Yeah, honestly, that person is really wow, she really ate that. She ate that shit, y'all.
I'm glad I didn't look, because I low-key was going to look, but then I was like, I'm glad I didn't look. I could feel the chunk of meat.
And then on top of that, it's like if you felt pain, it was like your face would be more of a movement. So yeah. It's like that hit your face pierced. So like,
right.
Me? Not like.
Right,
face.
That's your face.
My nose piercing hurt, but I literally didn't make no face. I was just like.
What time did you do it?
Really?
I can't
even tell. But in my head, I was like, this
hurt. Yeah. Just wanted
you
to show me up.
You got it, boo. Mm-hmm. So you got it. Period. Look at him. Fine self.
Okay, y'all. So we just left the tattoo shop. And we got our piercings. I got my belly button. It's so cute. Tay got his nose.
Ooh.
Period. So, how are you feeling, Tay?
I feel good, actually. I feel like refreshed. I feel brand new.
I do too. I feel refreshed. Like, I feel like good. Like, you know. It's just something cute, like, and it's just like, I don't know, like, I can't believe I finally got my belly button pierced. It's so crazy, but
that
yeah,
was so
sporadic. It was. Literally, we had kind of earlier today. I was like, it would be kind of. Tay was like, oh, it'd be cute. We went to like got pierced today or whatever. But I didn't think we was really gonna do it. Like, we just was saying that, but
We actually did it.
We did it, y'all. But yes,
we should have came here instead.
We should have had a little Mexican grill.
The corset.
That's cute. I like that.
It has her snatched.
It is like a little big, I would say. Like, it could have been like.
I could tell it was going to be a little big in a store.
Yeah, like, that's why I was kind of concerned. I was like, is it going to really snatch me? But it's still cute, though. Especially if I wear it, like, as a layering piece or something.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a little room.
That's cute.
Boom.
That's piece one.
That's piece one.
So
this is piece
yes.
Two.
That is so cute. So chic. And look at the sleeves.
Look at the detail.
Yes. Oh my god, look at the back.
The back is so nice.
I didn't realize
like
the back.
It's like a little V.
It's like a little dial.
That is so cute. That's a good find.
That is a great
find, y'all. It has like a little stain on it, but it's okay. Like, it'll work.
Yeah, it still work. Period. That's cute.
I like the fact that the arms is like tight. Like, it's like smooth.
It's snug. It fits you like a glove.
Yeah, like, it fits right on me.
That's hella cute. Yes. Ooh, I love that. That is
cute. Like,
yes.
It fits me like perfect. Or like, I feel like my boobs are a little bit too big for this. The way it's like cut in here.
Mm-hmm. That's cute.
This is cute though.
It's giving me high fashion.
Okay, so this is what I also got, y'all. I got these shoes.
which are super, super cute, but they're a little too tight, so I don't know. I might have to take them back, or I might just try to, like, run around the house and see if they stretch out a little bit, but they're really cute. And then I also got this bag, which is so fire. Look at this. And like this part of the chain, it just stays there, so it's just like a separate chain. And then this is the chain. Super, super cute. This is like one of the only like really cute bags that they had. Yeah, I know, I love anything. I love all the like snake skins, alligator print, all of that. So this is the back of it. And the inside is like this. It has like zebra print on the inside, which is nice, you know what I'm saying? So those are the things that I got. Oh, and I also got this ring. I forgot. Also got this little ring. It's almost like it looks like it has an opal stone, which I really, really like. And this is really, my hands are ashy, so ignore them. But it's really cute on my hand. Super cute. Okay, so we're back in my house now, y'all. Y'all saw all of our excursions and things.
I didn't show mine.
I know, Shauna got to show her stuff.
Wait, let me show mine.
Yeah, show your things, Shauna. Yes.
I'm not going to try it on, though, because I already did. I forgot.
She already tried her things on, but I wanted her to see, I'm trying to see the things she got, because she got some cute pieces, too.
She did.
Okay, so I got this. I think this is supposed to be an oversized shirt, but on me, it's regular. But that's okay. And it says, late but best dress.
Yes.
And it was 2050, which is kind of pricey.
Yeah.
But it's okay.
But it's a cute, it's really cute.
It is cute. And I like that, because I can wear this to work. And I got this, which I really, really love. It's like a blazer dress.
It's so cute on her, y'all. Like, literally, that dress is so cute on her.
And then it has the corset type vibe. And
yes.
And this one was 2050, and it's from Pretty Little Thing. That's why I like it. Probably.
Yeah, the material looks like very luxurious too. Yeah. Like it's really cute on.
And then I got these, which are so cute and different, but they don't fit. They're not my size at all. But they was in a 10 size rack. So if y'all do go, make sure you check the actual shoe, not the rack. But these were cute, and these were 2050. So all in all, I spent $60, which is crazy, but.
I got some cute stuff.
It's worth
it.
What else
do
I got?
Tell you
what you did.
Oh, I did this stuff. Alright, so I really didn't get much of anything. But I got some little detail action going on here. You know what I'm saying? Got some triangle earrings.
Tay got these earrings.
Well, let me show y'all the right side.
Ooh, look at him. He think he fine, y'all.
I got me a little ring, too. Let me show y'all the ring first. It has, like, stars and diamonds. And it just fits perfectly on my pinky.
It's really cute.
Thank you.
It's really cute on him.
That's all I got today. I'm kind of fumbled the bag, but you know.
But you know. You gotta, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you gotta say the coin. You gotta say the coin sometimes. Okay, y'all. It has been real. We've been out all day. We're probably just about to chill for a little bit now. But thanks for coming along with us on this nice little cute day. It was fun. And it was crazy, like, we really went and got piercings, and, like, we actually saw, and it's crazy, because it's, like, I've been living here for, like, a year, almost, and it's, like, I haven't seen so much, and that was my first time in that little area, and it was super cute, super artsy, and I think we're actually going to go back tomorrow, just return some stuff, but thank you guys, all right, don't forget to subscribe, y'all, hit that subscribe button, and like this video, comment if y'all like this vlog. That like stuff like this. I kind of like vlogging. I think it's fun.
It was really fun.
Yeah, it's really fun. Like, and it's kind of like, it makes it more of a day, I think, when it's like you're showing somebody your day. Or you kind of like, ooh, what fun activity should we do? But we really didn't plan our day. We just planned to go thrifting and then end up doing all this other stuff. But okay. Bye, y'all. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Say bye, Shauna. Bye.